Hey, happy day. Sharon Horne-Ellstrom here. Let's talk about the expression dog eat dog world and how that applies to you growing and building and supersizing your business. Now, dog eat dog world, this expression has been around since about the 1500s, as early as the 1500s. And it, of course, comes from people observing that super duper hungry dogs, fiercely hungry dogs, would fight to the death over the same scrap of food. Not only dogs, but other animals, but the expression is dog-eat-dog world because dogs were observed fighting over scraps of food. And we might feel that way in our business. We might feel sometimes that we're all fighting over the same customers. In this case, the scraps of food would be customers. We might feel like we're fighting over the same dollars, the same money. We're being, you know, required to compete with everybody else to get our little piece of the pie. And in business and in politics, this expression is really, really applicable because in those situations, now there's other situations where we feel like we might be in very competitive circumstances or find ourselves fighting to get something that we want. But in business, and since we're all in business, these are things we can really relate to. And in politics, it gets nasty. We're coming up on a presidential election. You know it's going to get nasty. You know it gets nasty every 4 years. And this year will be no exception. But does it have to be a dog-eat-dog world in order to get what you want? Does it have to be a dog-eat-dog world? Does it have to be super competitive to create what you want? There's a secret way to not fall prey to battling for scraps, to fighting over customers, to fighting for your piece of the pie. It is simple. It's to realize that the pie is infinite. The world, our world, is always growing and always expanding. There's new people being born every day. The population is increasing, so there's never going to be a lack of customers for whatever it is that we do, however it is that we serve and give value to people, as long as we are giving value to people, solving problems for them, creating something that matters in the world. If we're just trying to do something that, you know, 10,000 other people are doing, and there's nothing different about us or about how we provide that service or the interaction that people have or the experience that they have with us in our company, yeah, we're going to struggle. We're going to feel like it's a very competitive dog-eat-dog world. But if you are out there providing great value to the people you want to serve and you like to serve and you love to serve, there's no competition. Your only competition is you. And as soon as you realize that, and you realize that you're your only competition and all you have to do is keep doing a better job each and every day, a little bit every day, and continually improve, then it takes away all that pressure of competition and you don't really feel like you're in a dog-eat-dog world anymore. You feel like, hey, I'm out here in the open, there's plenty of business for all of us, I can win, but then so can all these other people as well. One, makes it a lot more fun to do business, it makes it a lot more fun to team up with people and create more in the world instead of feeling like we're all fighting over the same scraps, the same pie, because guess what? New money is always being created, right? Isn't money always expanding and being created? Yes, and money is just an exchange of value. So if you ever feel like, oh, I have to be super competitive with Joe Blow down the road because he's doing the same thing as I am, chances are who Joe Blow appeals to and who you appeal to are entirely different groups of people. And if you just continue to serve your group to the best of your ability, everything will work out just fine. If you have any questions about this, hit me up in the comments below. Otherwise, I will see you tomorrow with another interesting idiom, where it comes from and what it might mean or could mean to you and growing your business. Have an awesome day.